Hello, welcome back. Let's try to make a video about Memphis International Airport in Tennessee State in United States. I like to do that because Memphis International Airport is a Superhub for this world biggest air cargo company called FedEx Express, and FedEx, they have their Superhub in Memphis. So I'm just reading about the FedEx Express, one of the world's largest air cargo operators. They have like 700 aircraft, and they have Superhub in Memphis. And the owner of FedEx, the founder and CEO of FedEx, Mr. Frederik Schmidt is from Memphis. So I like to read about Memphis Airport and Memphis City and Tennessee States, but not now. And I have the flight radar 24 open, so we can actually see all airline traffic in real time. So we can do that. This English video about aircraft, that's including airports and airline companies. I could watch like American Airline one day. I'm going to read about EasyJet and Ryanair. This discount airline companies, Ryanair and EasyJet, but I have not downloaded. Just follow for fun. There was a flight from them living there, Copenhagen, Kastrup in Denmark. They have a flight to Copenhagen, Singapore Airlines. And I just select follow after takeoff, but we're not going to do. Actually, let's go really fast. That's still climbing. 28,000 feet, 500 feet, close to 30,000. So that going, yes, long distance. That's my country, Denmark. That's Poland there. Ukraine there, but I'm not going through. Nobody fly through Ukraine because we have a war there. Russia have attacked and invaded Ukraine like 1 year and 2 months ago. So, and I make a video about that, but I do that in my language, Danish. But first, I'm always thirsty. We need some water. I need to drink a lot more water to save on my cola. Oops. So let's do it in English. Then I have to do it in my language, Danish, later. But it's more easy just to record video in Danish, my language. But nobody on YouTube understand my language, Danish. So I do it on English first. And I'm a little bit tired and sleepy again today because I never sleep enough. And I'm always thirsty. So let's try make a kind of video about Memphis. That's my tripod, my can of tomato. Let's move some of all these many papers. And open my Adobe Acrobat. So there could be many airports, many videos, because got many thousand of airports. But this is Memphis International Airport in Memphis City in Tennessee in United States. It looks like something like this, but I have the flight radar 2524, so I have like four runways. It have two large runway there. That's the largest one, and two smaller. Then a number four runway and FedEx. I think FedEx Superhub is up there, this building. But this is kind of military. It's military airport. It's a civil and military airport too. It's covered like 3,000, about 4,000 acres of land, and it's the FedEx Superhub. It have to all like Toyota, Narita, and Dubai, and to Paris. This FedEx hub in Europe, in Cologne and Paris, Charles de Gaulle, CDG airports. And Dubai and all the way Tokyo Narita Airport. I think that's the longest. That's the world's largest cargo airport. One of the world large, one of the largest in the whole world. And still the busiest cargo airport in whole United States and in the Western Hemisphere. That's like Europe and Canada and everything. AD passenger flight every day, but it's a part of the airport. It's a military, the 164 airlift wing, and the Tennessee National Guards is based, co-located Memphis. They got the Globemaster, the C-17 Globemaster. I have not downloaded, so I have to look this in Wikipedia, because I have to download this C-17 Globemaster. So that's a super large airport close to Memphis City, with a lot of big airline. Got Memphis. Kind of south state there. That's the Tennessee state. Look like this. I would like to read about it. The Tennessee states there. That's the Tennessee states. Southwestern Nashville, famous for like country music. And that's the city, Memphis. I'd like to read, probably not today. That's Memphis City, and the airport is somewhere out here, out of this city. And have like four runways. The longest runway, that's the 18C36, 11,000 feet. Concrete, so it can take 4.3 million passengers. Last year, there were 230,000 aircraft operations, like moving 2,000 take off and landing, and I think more than 100,000. That's probably FedEx, the FedEx Express, like nine, I don't know how billions. That not millions, that's billions. 9 billions pounds. Yes, that's 900 millions. That's 8 9 billion, not trillions, but billions. 1,000 millions, like 9,000 millions. 9,000 millions is 9 billions of pounds. So that's a lot of cargo. So I would like to read more about this airline companies, but I can only read a few, one or two, three PDF document every day, so I cannot just start reading about 200 different kinds I have to find, but some I have to get started. Read about American Airlines and KLM, some famous. We have to start to make a paper with airline companies. I could do it after I could start to do it. I know I need to make start to make an empty paper only with airline companies. I could start to read about some of them. That's passenger airlines, American Airlines, American Delta Airlines, all this Frontier. But that's not in size, not United Airlines, but that's just in alphabetic orders. It's not by size, that's just alphabetic A, B, C, D. So I have some links there. Then you got this cargo of FedEx Express, I have already read about. And DLS Aviation Atlas Air, we need to read about this one, but I will need to make a new paper. That's destination, that's the FedEx. No, the Atlas Air fly like Anchorage in Alaska, Miami, Florida, San Juan, I don't know, that's South America somewhere. Los Angeles, California, Ontario, Canada. Then FedEx Express have like every big city in the whole United States. And outside Chicago, Harlem, Cleveland, Cologne, that's FedEx Express hub in France. Cologne, Bonn, Colorado Springs, Dallas, Fort Worth. Dubai International, but so Memphis, Dubai in the Middle East, that's pretty far away. That's a long flight. We do that probably many times every day, every few hours. That's not just like one flight every day. They probably do it many times every few hours. So they have Dubai. I know you can find it on can find it easy on the flight radar 24. I know where the airport is. So and Honolulu, in Hawaii Islands, and Las Vegas, London, Stansted, London in Europe, Los Angeles. We are in Memphis. San Diego, California, Seoul, that's in South Korea, that's really far away, too. I think that's even longer than Tokyo. Seoul is more longer from Memphis, and Tokyo Narita, so that's the most longest, Tokyo Narita and Seoul. So they fly, but they're not flying Delhi. They're not flying Sydney or Delhi in India, but maybe Delhi is too far away. But they're not doing Singapore, they don't do that. They can fly New York, Singapore, take like 30, so then they can fly Memphis, Singapore, but they don't have any to like Singapore. So we had to read about FedEx feeder, oops, airline. So that's the top destination, that's Atlanta City in Georgia, and Dallas, Fort Worth, Texas, North Carolina, Charlotte, Denver, Las Vegas, Chicago, Houston, Orlando, Florida, New York, The Guardian. In New York City, but that's the biggest airline, that's American Airlines, Delta Airlines, Southwest, SkyWest, Allegiant, I never heard about this, Allegiant, then some accidents, but you have many thousand of this very, very big airports all over the world. But you're looking much better on like the flight radar. You can actually see now the flight to Copenhagen, Singapore, it's already down in Poland. We have Ukraine there, so they just fly around there, I think. But let's get another paper. Now the video is split. No, we need to make a new paper only with airports. Yes, I cannot do it with one hand. So, but that's.